That's gonna be a funky hole. Let's go. Whenever you are gone, I just wanna be with you. Please don't get. Hello people, welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bienvenue et bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue dans mon canal. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yokoso. Thank you so much guys for watching my videos. Today I'm just gonna share with you a couple of new picks that I had from Zara and Topshop for the holiday season. Should be cool. Part one, only part one. It's not gonna be a trend haul here just because on Thursday, which is my second video of the week, it's gonna be a lookbook dedicated to holiday looks, especially for Christmas outfits. So stay tuned for that. Without further ado, let's get to it. We're gonna start with Topshop because it's a couple of things but really cute. First thing is gonna be this hat. Red hat from Topshop, like I said. Really love the shape of it. It's not round, it's much more structured. Having it more and more now, to be honest, and it's just getting better and better. It was just the color that just drew me to it. Kind of cowboy side of it, if I could say it. Perfect for anything holiday-ish. Want to just give a funky look to your outfit? I think this is the accessory for it. Having hats more and more. If you are on my Instagram, I share my look every single week, every single morning, everything that I wear to go to work, so definitely follow me on that as well. Really great lookbook, so just stay tuned for that. It was priced at $45, which is not bad at all for the quality of the hat. I think by having just a pop of color on either your hair or the shoes or the accessories are gonna be more than enough. The second thing that I'm gonna show you from Topshop is gonna be this waist chain. I think vintage is coming back, so this chain is just another example and great example for it. I was looking for some vintage classic chains around the waist for such a while, and at Zara everything that I was looking and everything that I was finding was a bit big on me. I decided to not think about it too much and then I headed to Topshop. I found this beautiful one. It's not over the top, which I love a lot. The lion medallions here. Funky 70s vibe right from the get-go. Price at $25. Use it so multiple ways and with so many outfits. It's a really nice great deal when it comes to it. I definitely recommend it, of course. Now I'm gonna show you a suit set from Topshop. Honestly, I love the color. I just love the color. Pants to start with are gonna be these ones. Mustard look. I mean, price at $80. The get-go, I was like, yes, this is what I've been looking for. This is life. Multiple ways so that I don't have to buy something super expensive and I'm just gonna wear it once. Holiday season, they come and go, so you have to think about it as well. Another way to just recycle it after the holiday season so that you can wear it so many other occasions. So that was the point for me to have this wonderful piece. Got the size US 2 and got the size 34 in European size and 6 in UK size. Too big, not too small. Fits me graciously. The vest now, it's gonna be, of course, this one. Got the suit because to me it was like, yes, give me that. Seen something similar at Zara. I'm gonna buy it, but after the Boxing Day, be much better for my height because the one from Zara is really long with pants or anything else really. It's priced at $95. Converted in Canadian dollars, it's just disgustingly pricey. Right after, this is gonna be a part of my lookbook on Thursdays at 3 p.m. Eastern time. Every single way, be a great holiday season lookbook. Right, the first thing that I'm gonna show you from Zara is gonna be this little bag, little pouch bag, I want to say. Such a cute piece, you guys. Honestly, it's really the perfect little pouch bag that you want to have if you want to keep it holiday season yet have it casual style. So it was priced at $49.90. Great price for what it is, really. From now, like everything that I bought from Zara is a lot sequin-ish. Be ready for your eyes. Have an all black outfit. Having that, you add that, it's just amazing. You got it. It's done. You have everything you need here. So, yeah. Now let's get to the clothing. The first thing that I'm gonna show you, it's gonna be nice. Oh my lord. Right, sequin.
Nice vest. I'm dying over the pieces right here. I'm not a freaking big fan of sequins, to be honest. I love standing out for sure, but when it comes to sequins, I love to just tone it down a little bit more. If spot, I guess, has to be the black, actually really structured around the shoulders, and it has a party casual vibe again. Love to be dressy, but I love to be dressy with that kind of casual personality vibe. Bring some personality to your outfit. It was just cute. I loved it. Really loved it a lot. It was priced at $79.90 Canadian dollars, and I got a small one because I couldn't find an extra small. So I pick here, and I can't wait to style it. The other thing that I'm gonna show you, another sequinish dress here. It's like 70s vibe from the get-go. Short one, so it's cute. If you're not super tall, it's just perfect for my height, and I'm not that tall. What bothers me a lot about this dress is that the doesn't have any zip that put it really easily. It's not the funny part of it, but you know, it's really cute. Wear just one for the holiday season, so who cares, really? One, I love it, and it's a color, and it's the first time for me to pick bright colors like that, especially if it's like sequin and bright. Most of the time, I don't go that far. I love the fact that it's actually a bit open here. It's priced at $79.90 Canadian dollars. That and everything else is gonna be accessories. Pick the next small size. The other thing is gonna be sweater. And I love this sweater. Have the little sequin through the faux fur. Doesn't have to be all dressy. It can be a little bit more subtle. You can still smell the holiday season, the Christmas celebration here. For any casual girl out there, high waist pants gave me a lot of inspiration when it comes to outfit that I'm gonna present you on Thursday. It's priced at $49.90 Canadian dollars. So I mean, I recommend it 100%. The last piece that I'm gonna show to you, that is actually, it's so cute. It's gonna be amazing long skirt. Slit here, a boom being extravaganza. What can you say more about that?
Can you say more? Honestly, what can you say more?
It's a wonderful piece to have, screaming Christmas to me. Bright, colorful, sequin piece. I'm much more comfortable with wearing everything that I want to wear, actually. And not think so much about anything else or everybody else's opinion. I got an extra small, and it was priced at $99.90 Canadian dollars and have like higher prices. It's a pencil one, so it's really fitted to your body. Thursday lookbook, because I'm telling you guys, it's gonna be lit. I pair it with anything much more neutral if you are not too sure. So that was pretty much it for my holiday season. I hope you liked it. That was pretty much it for my holiday picks. Like I told you, this is just the part one, because next 2 weeks you're gonna have two hauls and two lookbooks. I'm just saying. Yes, I'm getting so much inspired. So look at the end of the week on Thursday, and then next week you're gonna have another haul specifically for New Year's Eve, and then a lookbook specifically for New Year's Eve. Let me know what was your favorite picks here, and let me know how you would style it. Subscribe, turn on the notification button so that you can know whenever it's gonna be out. But I'm telling you that now, it's gonna be Thursday, 3 p.m. Eastern time. I'll see you then. I'm gonna wish you a wonderful, happy beginning of the week. And of course, like I say all the time, smile, because it's free and contagious. Bye.